I'm Dave Cross. Here's a quick tip for you when you're working with layers. I have two photographs that I want to combine so I can do a head swap. So all I'm going to do is drag one on top of the other. And the real trick is I want to make sure they're lined up. So instead of me doing it, I just select them both, click this button called Auto Align Layers. Now on the top layer, I can add a layer mask filled with black, take my paintbrush, and paint in the new head just like that.